So I'm going to cut the thread now. So I'm going to take my sewing needle, darning needle. Let's see, where am I here? I'm going to go to the last needle, pull the stitches off onto the darning needle, pull that through, go to the next needle, pull those stitches off, get rid of the needle, pull it through, do the same with the last stitches, get rid of that marker, you don't want that on your needle, and pull it through once again. There you have all the stitches off, and we're going to just put this needle through to the other side, pull it through, and then just, I don't know where that came from, but weave in this last thread so nothing comes apart. Just pull it in and out a few times. You can make a little knot, and then I'm going to cut off enough that I can then, with a crochet hook, pull this tail through. So again, just a few stitches randomly. Just weave them in so it will be tight and done. Ta-dum! Now we have this cute little hat with holes in it. We're going to put a ribbon through the holes, and I'll show you how to do that.